mga Ka-Nation, glad you are on board with us, with Lee and I here on Adobo Nation for the next 60 minutes. I hope you guys are all having a beautiful weekend.
Did you, mga Ka-Nation? I did. Ikaw ba kasing ganda rin ni Kelsey Merritt yung weekend mo, Ginge?
Kasing ganda. Oh, mas ganda si Kelsey. And I'm glad you brought her up, Pards, because congratulations to the lovely Phil-Am model Kelsey Merritt
Galeng.
For making it and working with the famous lingerie brand Victoria's Secret.
Diba? We are so proud of her. Uy, lumaki pala siya sa Philippines, no? Or at least she spent college there or something. Kasi ayan, tingnan nyo mga Ka-Nation. Yun yung picture niya when she graduated from Ateneo de Manila University. Last year lang yan. Ngayon, supermodel na siya. Diba? Hindi lang basta-bastang model. Nang ano na, ng isang napakalaking brand like
International
Victoria's
brand,
Secret.
Right?
Galing!
Super ganda naman talaga ng mukha. Tinan mo yan, di ba? Ang ganda ng mukha ng batang yan. But I got a chance to meet her when she first started modeling in Manila. Because I think that's what actually, you know, kept her in Manila and then made her go to school. At that time, nagsistart pa lang siya.
Bida ka na, sige na.
Well, bakit? Kilala ko yung sarili ko, nag-model din ako ng time. Just kidding.
Okay, mga Ka-Nation, kabig tayo ng konti. Congrats to the Star Cinema and TFC at the Movies for their latest big hit, The House of Us, Katniel.
Yes.
Siyempre, super hit yan. So far, mga Ka-Nation, it has made more than 500 million pesos sa takilya sa Pinas and more than $1 million worldwide. Umpisa pa lang yan.
So 500 million pesos, 100
$1 million
worldwide. Congratulations. That's definitely in due. Again,
we're not surprised.
I know we're not surprised.
You know.
Let's just remind our viewers, I called it a couple weeks ago, 'di ba? Parang may fortune. Madali naman kasi i-call.
Madaling i-call.
Sabi mo, Katniel
nga. Madaling i-call.
Daniel Padilla and Katherine Bernardo. But it seems like, well, this time it's not just the Katniel fans na nanood ng kanilang pelikula.
What do you mean? Sino pa?
Mukhang dinumog din ng sa sinihan ng mga Victoria's Secret
models.
mga taga-barangay nila ng mga Victoria's Secret models.
Galing. Well, mga Ka-Nation, again, The House of Us is still showing in America, I mean, across America and Canada. Going strong pa rin yan. So, panoorin nyo, mga Ka-Nation. Huwag nyong palalagpasin. It's a very, very nice movie.
All right. Well,